Highlight of the day called that recession. Try to be the other kids and make a good impression. Little came around, had a lack of my own. Puberty had me feeling stupid, almost lying like you. In 6th grade, I felt like out 8th grade, I got a phone. Didn't use it much because I didn't have many friends. Though the ones I did have stuck there to the end. Tissues, those running in issues, they're jumping on my shoes, but they don't have a clue. In gym, they gotta choose, friend, then they notice you, and when they don't, you just go running if you break through. Coming towards the end of high school, I remember my handy dandy notebooks in a drawing, writing as I got bored. Connected to art like an umbilical cord. That's how a passion for the arts really flourished, and knowledge is lunchtime. I'm continually being nervous, that's a static, became a thinking chair. Like watching blue schools, I saw poppers everywhere. Of course, we learned the alphabet and arithmetic there. But what really made a lasting impression was how we stuck it out through our greatest depression. And by this time, friends are no longer there. Become family and our roots run deep, but our bonds become stronger even though the hills become steep.
This is elementary, my dear Watson.
Elementary,
my dear Watson.
That no matter what, you never stop learning.
In the eternal flame of friendship, never stop burning.
Going through college, our friendships will be tested and tried.
Death and never true friendship is stand by each other's side.
Like when it's storming outside, clouds crash in front of the sun.
And when that happens, it creates a glorious collision.
But after the storm, with your head held high,
you can look up to the sky with your 20/20 vision. That I'm a trooper, I made it through to my future. Let them see what I envisioned, let them know I got that 2020 vision.
And when we graduate from college, it'll be the year 2020. And cry so much knowledge, so my tongue is better than honey. Know so much and take it one step at a time. It's like we live in some process of learning logic, like we ride. Let it be more than money and about being rich. Let it be about love. But love ain't making sense. Hopefully I'll be able to better study my art and use it out in college to touch people's heart, man. But this is the class of 2016 has risen. I have to be saying to graduate from 2020.
We don't cut round. Yeah.